painted button quail. You're about to see my car door, I think. Car door about to appear. Elegant parrot. Looking very elegant. Looking like he wants to go for a fly. Or a walk. He's hard to see. Mind you, everything's hard to see. Nice red-capped parrot. Oh, beautiful fly towards me. Regent parrot. I want one to come down and have a drink. I really need some good footage of one of them close up. Good looking bird. But of course, while I'm looking at it, there are birds down here drinking. But I really want a good shot of this guy. There's an elegant parrot just landed down there. Oh, they've just flown off. Excuse me for moving the camera while looking at other things. Come on, mate. Come and have a drink. Got honey eaters coming in everywhere. But I haven't got many shots of regent parrots, so that's where we're staying at the moment. Hey, turn around as well. No, no, not just your head. Just do a little hop around or climb up the branch or something. Actually, better still, come and have a drink. Got a 28. Oh, Well, the parrots are all in. Got some more elegant parrots up there. I've got a galah circling, making a bit of a noise. They want to have a drink by the sounds of things. I've got three elegants, the regent. We just had a 28 having a drink, and there's some galahs flying around. Getting a bit windy though. I think we might have some more elegant parrots coming in to drink shortly. There's a few congregating in the tree over there, not far from the water. Another elegant parrot. Lots of them around today. Three here and another one further left. Another one just flew in to the trees. Oop. They just flew into the tree right behind me. Everything's coming in. We got parrots. Now we got pigeons. Common bronze-winged pigeon. Doesn't want to go into the sun. That's better. Oh yeah, I'll go behind the tree. An elegant parrot here. Daintily drinking over there. Using the log. You want a drink, don't you? Hey? Come on, it's just down here. Okay, don't then. Another elegant parrot. Placing himself strategically behind a stick. Which is probably ruining the focus. But I can live with that. And gone. I'm just hoping. White-eared honey eater. Oh, too quick. Red wattle bird decides to go. Thornbill of some description. I don't know if you can hear that whoo, whoo, but that's the pigeon. And I have another regent parrot. Hope it's in focus and not the tree in front. I'm sure those leaves are going to... Oh, and it's gone. And now, rainbow bee eaters. Nice to see them come into the dam. He's got something. These guys seem to like drinking on the wing. I'm hearing regent parrots again. Ooh, that wind is cold. Got down to 1 degree down here. I was showing 1 degree in my car too when I got here. Regent parrots getting around, but they won't come to the water. Bee eater's doing a nice sit for me. and a few little different things to come to the water, especially in that sunny patch on the other side. Nice bronze wing. That's a brush bronze wing, one of the uncommon ones. Spine bill over there in the tree, but I can't pull out and focus on it. Some sunlight on you. You can see all those iridescent colours on your wings. The fly just... Right. What do you got to say for yourself? I thought you were a goshawk. Roaming around on the ground. Yeah? Numbat. I'm thinking Sheila. Still in the car. And of course, if it is Sheila, I probably won't harass her for very long. I might get the tripod out, just walk up a little bit, take a couple of minutes of footage if I can. And then leave her. Looks like Sheila. She was right near the edge of the road. A piece of grass wants to be the star of the show. But there's the real star. She's just sitting watching me. listening to bird sounds. Hang on. Stand up. You're not sure. You haven't got overlapping stripes. Mind you, you ran into a hole that Sheila ran into one day. She might not be happy with you. And you look extremely like a male with that red bit under your chin. Well, I'm going to have to get some good footage of you, I think. And you're definitely a new one to me. Time for me to move. Not 20 yards from me. That's nice. Right on top of this log that it might even take a jump to get down from. Nice rainbow bee eater. She is through the windscreen. Right, let's find the bird. won't come out of the shade. And there's its friend. It's hiding in the shade again. That's a very pale one. Kangaroos. Had being the operative word. Found a numbat in the log. Better leave it. Don't know if it's a baby or a big one or what. That's better. Might just be an Australian pipit. I couldn't get them in the sun the other day. So, got one. Good bird, thank you. We have a Gould's monitor lizard. I saw him go into that log, so I just stopped and waited. I'm shooting through the passenger window of the car. He's a good looking lizard. Actually see his front leg there too. He's got me sussed. He knows I'm here. There's a grey shrike thrush in there, which probably won't want to come out. Well, it's doing its best. But not really good enough. Not looking too bad. That might work a little bit, but that's an elbow orchid. And there's a million flies on me. Well, maybe 150. That might be in focus on something. The front one or the back one. Whatever. I get the name from that little thing, which is like an elbow, and a fly or something comes along and lands on it. And it swings it up and puts some pollen on it. There you go. Of course, there's a bit of wind and everything just to annoy me. Stop blowing just for a few seconds. Thank you. Elbow orchids like to grow up on these rocky outcrops. Might as well show you the full circle. Had a few people comment about the smoke bush. So since we've got a very good one here, we may as well have another look. There you go, smoke bush again. We still have some yellow Morrison, verticordia, but it's slowly going off. Dusky wood swallows are swooping me. Did you hear that? There's another one. This one up here has been swooping me. I must be near a nest or something. Didn't know they did that. Keeping an eye on me. I just waved to it to see if it'd get angry. I'm gonna walk a little. Kingfisher! Gone! Bugger! He's in there. Must get closer. Leading me on a wild goose chase. Oh, my battery's getting low. That'd be right. There's a goshawk in a tree. Over here somewhere. And there's little birds giving him a very hard time. Now I wandered in here. And I heard when the goshawk flew that he dropped something. And I was hoping it wasn't a numbat. You might be able to hear the little birds still going berserk at the goshawk. They're willy wagtails. But anyhow, I looked around and I found what he dropped. It's a 28 parrot. Looks like he's taken the head off it already. And he was plucking the back feathers. Well, I'm going to leave it now. I was trying to get a picture of the goshawk, but it should be able to come back and find its food and finish it. Well, ending up, this is not a camera lens, this is a cup, thanks to Adele, cheers. Two numbats, a really weird day, and yeah, interesting footage which I'll have to run over a lot of times when I get home and see what I find. But time to go. Yeah, as I said, strange day. Cheers everyone. See you next time. Well, I got the kangaroos.